back at the Truprenuer event. It's 12:30, and I'm supposed to be taking the stage any minute now.
But that ain't gonna happen, because we're on Cuban time.
I don't know. Miami time.
Sooner or later. But what I do know is I open the event, so it can't start without me. So, in the meantime, I'm practicing my preach, and I'm going around, and I just met Miss Lauren, and she was asking me. At first, she said, what do you do? And you guys all know that I say, I teach people to stop saying, what do you do? And actually have engaging conversation. And as we were talking, she said, what was your awakening? I love that. So that might be one of my new questions. Now, of course, you're only going to be able to say that to people who are actually awake. So I like to say that my people are entrepreneurs, small business owners, people who are awake, aware, on purpose. And if you don't know what that is, you're probably just not one of them. But we know what it means, so we can help others to learn what it means. So Lauren, tell our Facebook Live people a little bit about you and what you're doing here. What in the world brings you to this event?
Well, we're trying to create synergistic experiences for all of our members, our clients. We wanted to come and grow our branch and grow our brand, but we also want to help our clients grow with their business. We represent a lot of small, mid-sized business owners that appreciate when we can connect them and create these experiences for them, which is exactly what you're talking about today, and I can't wait to learn more about it.
Awesome. And just to let you know, she does work with a law firm. And see, if I had said, what do you do? She would have said something about a law firm, and that would have been so boring. But she actually shared with us why she does what she does and how she is synergistically helping to create collaborations for her clients. So it's just a little bit funner, butter, if that's a word, way of collaborating. So, tell them what your website is and how they can get in touch with you.
Well, you can get in touch with us online. I'm at Law by Lauren, and we're also on Facebook, Lauren Marsicano, or Marsicano and Leyva PLLC, and our website is mlesquire.com. So please connect with us and help us help you grow your business.
Sweet. So on that note, I'm just going to spin around so you can see there are some more people showing up today. Cuban time is very, very delayed. So I've actually got a couple of other friends who have shown up, Richard and his lovely wife. Oh, look at this lovely table that's set up. Now I have to come ask this gentleman.
Is this your setup? Hi.
Hi.
I'm Cami Baker. I'm doing a Facebook Live. Would you like me to give you a little plug?
Sure.
So let's do a little plug because look at this beautiful setup. Now, I will be on stage. I'll be the first person speaking today, and I'll be talking about networking.
Yeah.
And one of the things I do is I teach people to stop saying, what do you do? Because that's so boring.
It is.
But when you've got an eye like this, I mean, look how beautiful her setup is here. It kind of speaks for itself. So, talk to us about what you're doing here at this event.
We are a national staging company. We are a national franchise. There's 75 locations worldwide. Our company is called Show Home Home Staging. And we stage multi-million-dollar luxury homes all the way down to $100,000 homes, depending upon each individual client.
Nice. Now, do you have a whole inventory of lovely furniture like this?
We have a whole inventory of beautiful luxury furniture.
What that website or name of that was installed?
They can just go on, yes, absolutely. www.showhome.com.
I don't know if you can see that, but if you bring me up on Facebook, I can tag you on this.
Okay.
So just want to get one extra one in.